Hello, in this video we'll go over how the teacher can use the journal in the iCare mobile app. So we're here logged in as the teacher in the iCare mobile app, and under actions and activities select journal to go to the journal, and here you'll see the daily report. And the children that will show here for this teacher are going to be the ones that are in the class with them. So they'll see the children they're assigned to in their class or their room. You can select up top all the different children and see their journal entries and all the notes. You can also search for notes from all time or this week or this month to see more. You can edit an individual note using the edit icon. You can also delete a note using the delete icon. And if you want to add a note, you go down to add notes, and you either select all the children, or you can select the ones that are just checked in, or select them individually by tapping on the icons. And then below you can select category and then subcategories. And let's go ahead and enter a time, upload a picture if you need to as well, and then enter a note. You can also go down and add note if you want to add another note. You also have the option to upload photos again, as well as delete if you want to delete that note. Then finally go down and post notes. And the notes have been successfully posted to those children. Let's use the back icon. And finally, if you want to go and view the summary report, you can select summary report, and this will show all of the journal entries, posted notes under each category. And that's how the teacher can use the journal in the iCare mobile app.